It's almost as though a people's wreath was assembling itself on the roof of the hearse to match the family's wreaths on the coffin within. So many flowers have now been thrown on this brief journey through. We're coming up now towards Hendon Way, and no sign of the crowds diminishing and no sign of the bunches of flowers. Being either placed in the way of the hearse before it reaches or thrown at the hearse, diminishing either. Some people have said that the reaction to the death of the princess was in danger of engendering a kind of hysteria, but it doesn't seem like that watching today. The people who've come here are not behaving any other than as mourners at a funeral for somebody they loved. The expression may be one that we think is un-British, but quite clearly we were wrong. It's not. These flowers added to the millions and millions and millions of blooms that have been placed all around the palaces with their messages. Spring simply from people's need to do something. To say, as one of the cards said, "Sorry, Diana," or "Diana, we miss you." The hearse has now just reached the start of Hendon Way, and it's not for much longer here in London that it will go at this pace, because as soon as it reaches the motorway itself, we expect it to speed up on its journey towards Northamptonshire. But there, once it reaches Northamptonshire, may slow down on the way, of course, for the bridges across the motorway if there are a lot of people gathered there. But once it reaches Northamptonshire and turns off to the right towards Althorpe House, it will slow down again, and no doubt there'll be many thousands of people there too. The family and those close members of the royal family are going by train to Northamptonshire. the Hendon Way with the traffic on the incoming side, on the right of the picture there, completely stopped. And the left-hand side, as the hearse goes up, with people allowed on both sides of the road. Cars having pulled over. And this is what they may have to do on some stretches of the motorway to come, because they're worried that people coming down and seeing the approaching hearse will want to stop and themselves get out and cross the motorway and watch it pass. Outriders having to weave their way through the crowd. The hearse with its windscreen wipers now going to keep the flowers away so the driver can see where he's going, as it seems to have to nudge its way through the great banks of mourners on either side. At times it seems the procession may even come to a halt because of the pressure from those wanting to catch a glimpse of the coffin as it goes past.